Hello guys and girls, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, we are today also playing The Last of Us Part 2. So this would be the gameplay part number 9. So we are at the theater. So guys, let's sit back and enjoy the gameplay. All right guys, so we are back with Ellie. So we have asked Dina to stay here until we go and secure the place around the theater. So let's see what we have on the theater. There are a few supplies. Nothing here. Nothing. Okay, we have a door, but it's locked. We need the key for that. Okay. So we have a staircase here. Let's go up and see.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that?
Let's put the flashlight and see. Do we have anything here? Okay. Nothing so far. Nope. Okay, we have a door right here. Let's go and see. Okay, we have more staircases. Okay. It's raining outside. Okay. We can go down from here. But before we go there, and we can go up from here as well. Before we go there, let's see what is this door. Generator cable comes here. So what is this letter? Okay, nothing much important.
Need to get the power going.
Alright. So the power is not coming to here. So that's where that cable leads. Let's go there and see where this cable goes. To go up. Let's follow the cable. Okay.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Okay. Okay. Let's go back and see whether we got the power to that machine. Oh yeah, we got the lights on. Let's hope this works. Like we got the keys, which we were looking for. Let's go down and see that where that door goes to. Oh, we have another door. All right. So we came up from where? Okay. There is a book. Can we drop down from here? No. Okay. We need to go down from here. Okay. The entire place got the power, it seems. Alright, we don't need the flashlight now. Let's use the key.
Alright.
Okay. So this is the theater.
Wow. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place.
So, now what? Okay, let's go up and see.
Spooky. No way.
All right, so there's a guitar. Must be getting Joel's memories back. Nice. Okay, she's sung the same song.
It's starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
All right, so we need to get to
I'm gonna start guessing.
Play a memory.
Spoil your surprise now.
Oh, no.
The dead man is back.
Is it a dinosaur?
Mr. Joel.
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
So this is just
right.
A memory, guys.
Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drowned?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
This way.
Worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? See it?
Where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
You're gonna need a dive under here.
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
There it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
So this is kind of a museum, I guess.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
Velociraptors.
Compsognathus. Whew, it's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah, but a different one. See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Thank you. Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Velociraptor. Joel. This is the one you were talking about. The Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become superflies?
What? No.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
How's it smelling?
After you.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Twenty seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal.
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
Okay, let's go through
museum
here.
Museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Get down here!
Ow!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this.
It's dark in here. Shit.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this. Okay, we are getting supplies, means. We might be heading into a Holy shit.
Stupid fake animals.
Oh. Got me scared. Elias.
Ellie? I'm in here.
Who was it?
It's just some animal.
Let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
All right, so we are back to the normal, or back to the present. Wake up, wakey, wake up, Ellie. Okay guys, this brings us to the end of today's gameplay. So until I see you guys from my next gameplay, keep safe guys, adios, and if you have not yet subscribed me, please do so, and I'll see you from my next gameplay.